All right. Good evening, everyone. Tonight, doing some more Star Wars Squadrons. The other day, they added the B-Wing and the TIE Defender, along with some other stuff. Again, they're now claiming that this will, for realsies, be the last content update, but I'm hoping that is not the case. Because a game like this is going to live or live and die on its content amounts. Apparently it outperformed even their expectations, so maybe we'll get more. It's the one time I'm hoping EA actually gets, like, their heads out of their butts. There we go. Oh yeah, also, because I'm a member of Prime Gaming, I now have these tacky things. Look at that. This is fine, goes with whatever. There's no purple suits, I don't think. At least not that shade. That's not gonna work. Also, Operation 2 is live. Oh wait, challenges, there we go. Oh good, I can get this friggin' helmet that actually looks kinda neat. Well, what to do. First thing, I guess I should probably go look at the new fighters. So, okay, increases ammo count for auxiliary. All right, so the B-Wing's big gimmick is the gyro control, which increases auxiliary ammo count or improves your cooldown rate. So that's neat. Got the rotaries again. I'm probably just not. This one, I'm gonna leave at least one of these standard. Just because I'm not gonna. That's because I have no idea what does what. Do I have anything that I can utilize here? Oh wow, that's a problem. They should have retroactively given us the New Republic Defense Fleet stuff, but oh well. I'm actually gonna do Starboard Squadron because Rebels reference.
You know how to pick 'em.
Ah, Blade Squadron, so that's its own custom thing. Nice. But this one will be where are we going? Doing this with the composite beam. Oh good, a composite ion beam even. But nah, composite beam cannon's what I want here. Countermeasures are fine. Oh, they got a sensor. No, I want the sensor inverter, not the sensor jammer. That engine. Use the slam engine. Although, this thing is already slow to begin with, if I remember right. Like, yeah, slower than a Y-Wing slow. Alright, so that we'll leave that as is. And then we'll leave. Well, this one. Switch over to. So they don't get the piercing torps. Regular torpedo. And this last one. The barrage rockets. And then that they're exactly. Other than that, they're all very basic. Basically the same. Okay.
You got it.
Now let's switch over to the other hangar and check out the TIE Defender. So, right, the TIE Defender is APS. Moderate overcharge system with max power. Gives weaker overcharge across all systems. That's neat. I might as well keep that. Don't see any reason why not to. And anti-starfighter missile.
You have a good eye.
And the onslaught rocket. rapidly. Oh, that's the barrage stuff. And that's, of course, the cluster missiles at the same target. Okay. What do we got for paint jobs? Just the regular. Although if I want to buy, the the Kenner version, hell yeah I do. Might as well make use of some of that glory I got from the previous season, operation, whatever. While I'm at it, no, not this one. Vandal. Cool. All right, I gotta put my little Beskar Dealey Bopper in this thing.
Hoped you'd peek that.
Micro thrust pulsion, twin thrust, and unstable twin. What's its stats comparatively? Faster than a TIE bomber, more acceleration, barely more maneuverable though. All right.
Good then.
Yeah, no, that's looking pretty neat. Alright. Let's get to it then. Just gotta do 20 daily challenges. 20 daily challenges over nearly 2 months? I can do that. Gonna start with some dogfighting just to get myself in the groove of using these new fighters. Even though, well, okay, the Defender is kind of gonna be used for that. The B-Wing most decidedly isn't. Act, I just realized. Gotta go back and fix this real quick. Maybe not. Rockets are probably fine.
Guaranteed to satisfy.
Put that one on the rotary. Does this have anything for
what you're looking for?
Anti-starfighter stuff. They do not. Interesting. So yeah, the rockets would actually probably be the best choice here.
Coming right up.
All right. Now for real, is he gonna dogfight? They also added making custom matches finally, although you can't apparently do, like, AI ships, so you can't just do, like, a 2v2 AI, so that's a shame. Hopefully that gets added. Hopefully they just add more stuff. All right. see how this goes. Now we wait 4 minutes. I really feel like this timer has to be cut down by like 30 seconds. One of the guys in my squad is literally named War Crimes. That's pretty funny. No idea if that's intentional, even. Here we go.
Titan 1 in formation. Titan 3 on the hunt. Titan 4 in formation.
I like how the HUD on this even looks like advanced compared to the other TIE fighter HUDs. Feels a little floaty. Got one. And then I crashed into the wall because I wasn't paying attention. That's my own fault again. It's not changed just yet. But I will change over this. Okay, let's see if we can manage to start turning this around. Got one. I've completely forgotten how to drift turn again.
You're good.
Oh well. Shields.
Enemy missile,
damn. Didn't hit my counter edges fast enough. So there's definitely a downside to boosting around like that. Come on. Oh shit. Damn it. Legault is becoming a real thorn in my side, I'll say that much. Also in this starfighter that I don't have a lot of experience with, I'm doing better than everyone on my team.
Here I come. They won't get away next time.
Who's next?
They got a lock on me. They're on me.
Damn. Well, I got one of them at least. Hell, he fired. Oh, he fired a proton torpedo. Kind of wish I was doing more than just carrying this team, but oh well.
Yeah, they're in trouble.
I can only do so much as one person.
The enemy is wiping out our forces. Make them pay for every pilot. They're locking up.
What the hell was that? Besides painful. Well, at least I had that going for me. Take a bit to get to the next level, though. Try that again. And switch to New Republic this time. Definitely gotta figure out what I can do with the Defender to make it more powerful. Probably burst cannons or something. Am I being dropped? Oh, thought I was being dropped into one already going on. Darn it. Well, let me choose my...
You bet.
Setups yet, so I will have to start the A-Wing, and I'll switch afterwards. Especially since three other people are already in B-Wings. Come on.
No.
Could the last few... Oh, geez, someone dropped out. Come on. What an interesting group of names. Octo Hermit and Dobuki Cheeks.
Vanguard 3 ready for battle.
Vanguard 5 at the ready.
Vanguard 1 prepared for battle.
Vanguard 4 standing by.
Listen up, Vanguard. The Empire sends a squadron to intercept us. Show them they made a mistake.
It's a camel. Then again, what is it?
Empire's worth the risk.
Well, I'll take the assist. Damn, that was fast.
Thank you.
Wow, we're up 5-0. One down. Left alpaca. Where's right alpaca? Unfortunately, it seems everybody's on the same foot of not quite knowing what to be doing with the defender. Now I'm out of missiles. There we go. See if I can get those around there. Yep. What the? I feel like we're... Are these guys just fairly low level? Because I've never had a blowout like this against anybody. Even when I've lost really bad, I've never lost this bad. Oh, that's a shame. I guess that counts as a kill because I slammed into something. That's embarrassing. Just a bit. Okay. Here I come. Ooh.
Let's get some fire on that.
Oh, Jesus. So I just fired lasers and ion cannons simultaneously, alright. And then if I do this... Well, you don't... Well, trust me, something happened. Oh, I see. God, that's weird. I give him points for still surviving that number of barrages. All right, victory.
Generals will be talking about this one. Good work, pilot.
30-4, Jesus. Alright, level up. Alright, so yeah, the B-Wing is definitely not a dogfighter. Oh, I haven't completed any challenges just yet. Or complete matches as any fact. Have I not been hitting enemy players with missiles? I could have sworn I had been. That's a little concerning. Oh well, time for some ranked fleet battles, I think. Oh yeah, the B-Wings are... B-Wing is nice, it's just not... Again, it's definitely designed as a capital ship killer, it looks like. Since it's not going to be outturning anything. Just need to try harder. Okay. Okay. Now, fleet battles, so start off with the Interceptor. What is taking them all so long? There we go. Come on. Just a Serbio.
Never do.
Oh, that stings. That sucked, I almost died. Alright, let's go. Son of a... Trying to cause some damage without not having to actually be on the attack. Really? Well, at least we killed each other. And we're down a... Oh, it's just 4-on-4. Strange. Wait, we're on assault.
I'm ready and in bed.
Let's take it. Oh shit, oh, that's gonna suck.
Watch it there.
Target. Shit, they're shifting the balance again. I get him? I got him. Balance is shifting.
Frigate.
Come on. Ah, shit. They got me. Was I too close to the frigate? Really? Huh. Okay, maybe I do just need to try harder.
Damn it! If we lose much more, we'll be on the defensive.
Already on the defensive.
Back in the fight.
Card says moopies. Excellent.
Shattered the defensive line. Finish this. They're on you. It's time. Attack the enemy fleet.
Oh, that was close. Shields. Some Dorcas just crashed into me. Oh well. They said the tractor beam was destroyed. How dare they? There we go. That's a hit scored.
They got a lock on me. Incoming missile.
amaze me.
Enemy shields have been disabled. One shield generator offline.
Destroyed the NC-75's shield generators.
Try that again.
Power system is offline too. Damn, they got me. Still, though, I got the damage that I wanted.
Ready to do this.
See if I can finish him off with the... Never mind. Not what I meant to do, but oh well. Might as well just be ready. Sweet. I think we can win this no problem now. Awesome. That is a victory.
Excellent work. The New Republic is finished here.
I hope that actually counted, though, because if this was only 4-on-4, Oh, good. It was a placement match. Oh, right. I have to finish 10 of those to actually have placement. Right, right, right. There's a challenge. But only that one. All right, that's one challenge down, 20 to go. Like I said, not all that hard, really. It's gonna take a while again, isn't it? Never mind. Oh boy, Yavin, where there's no cover at all. And then I think it kicked me back to the lobby. Fun. Fine.
I'll help you out.
That. And another sensor rare. Nah. That's kind of neat. I'll go with that.
I think you'll be happy with it. Very good then.
Okay. Now let's see if I can get a match. Any moment now. Now, hopefully, this all goes well this time. Nope, not that. I feel like Star Destroyer Bridges were bigger than this. Oh, no matter. Maybe this is a briefing room, not the bridge. Since we are right next to the hangar. And here we go. Ugh. Come on. Why does this crap take forever to load? Don't answer that. It's a rhetorical question. All right, here we go. Didn't even have a chance before that missile hit me. I was just about to invert it, too. Ah, but he was right off my tail. Damn. Damn, damn, damn.
Here I come.
Looks like we're gonna be starting on defense. That's not a good way to start things. We're still on the defense.
Corvette eliminated. Good work. Titan, protect our cruisers. A Republic Corvette is attempting to breach our defenses.
Where'd he go? Shit. Right on my tail, Lehman. Well, at least I'm being a very good distraction, I guess. Well, the drift was awesome, at least. That at least looked cool when it happened. It did, but I drifted right into the missile. Alright. Let's get back in there. Probably not a bug. Oh well. But at least we're back on the offensive. Give this a shot. Have to reach, but I don't know. He hit me with that fast. Shifted my shields, balanced, and then... Wow, I just died, like, immediately.
Stop their fighters before they advance on our cruisers.
Alright. And we're in fallback again. No problem.
Push back.
This is bad. Nope, they got me. That guy just will chase me to the ends of the earth, it seems like. Alright. Fine. Very well.
Ready to do this.
God damn it. To the drawing board.
They destroyed one of our cruisers. Our star destroyer is taking fire. Fall back and defend it.
Damn it! That's bullshit. Not really, but felt like it. Multi-lock missiles might help. Probably won't, but they might. Well, that worked out at least. Thank God I turned that around. Damn. I was hoping that they would leave, but they toughed it out.
Ready and in there.
Pilots,
Damn it. I just can't really do much when they chase me down like that. Least.
We've lost the radar. You destroyed an enemy frigate.
I don't remember A-wings being this much of a problem, but I guess they are. Which one of these was shooting at me? Really? I'm being attacked by an AI X-Wing. That's fun. Alright. Might as well pull him to the hangar. Not in good shape. That's offline. Turning it around, sort of. At least I have my plan. It's probably not gonna work though. I don't even know if I hit their, oh, we did. Good, their targeting system is taking a beating. But now we're going to be taking a beating. And that one's going for the other one.
You're welcome.
Shields disabled on our flanks. Shit.
Thank you, Titan.
Ooh. Come on. Yeah, thank God. Just barely averting our destruction. Get the piercing torpedoes up and let's go. Come on. Yes! Shit. Well, I hope I got the shot off in time. Not even sure if they intercepted it or not. Guess I hit it only just.
Enemy shields have been disabled.
Got it.
Enemy targeting system destroyed. Tractor beam blasting. Missile coming my way.
Well, shit. The bad news is I got completely exploded. The good news is I took out their targeting.
The shield generators are back online.
Let's see if I can use my rockets to take out the...
They better be ready. Thank you.
He's going right for the shield generator. Can't. I have no shots on them. Damn. There we go.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, we lost. I was doing good, at least. Good-ish.
The Star Destroyer is lost.
Another placement match. Got a lot of experience out of that, though. Oh, that's why, because, yeah, I was far and above the best. Best pilot. Well, good. More challenges completed. Customizations for some of these. Ooh, I kind of like that one for this. Makes it look like a some sort of hot rod.
You know how to pick them.
The one where, yeah, I did Typhoon Squadron. And Typhoon Squadron. And, yeah. This one. Yeah. Actually. Aha! Oh. There we go.
To satisfy.
Switch back to that. I find the burst cannon isn't as good as I thought it'd be. Hmm. Well, not this time. But something to consider. Alright, I think I'm going to give it one more try, and then that'll either be it for tonight, or I'll move on to doing something else. Start myself off in the X-Wing. What else? What's this on? No, yeah, there's no way that beam cannon thing's gonna work. I wonder what they could even add to this. If we just keep it to just after, or the few years after Return of the Jedi, we're still... I mean, that's kind of all the Starfighters, really, except if you want to start digging into things like the TIE Avengers / TIE Advanced, or if you want to dig into stuff like Z-95 Headhunters, that'd actually be kind of fun. But what role would the Z-95 really fit in this game? Other than like slightly crappier X-Wing. Hell, I kind of would like a version that just gives you like different fleets that can sort of throw down with each other. So like you could have like on one side Old Republic Rebels, New Republic, and on the other side Federation of Independent Systems, Empire. Well, that doesn't really work, does it? Well, I mean, I don't know. Maybe even more bizarrely, Old Republic, Empire. I don't know. Just saying, like, there are some ships that you could definitely put in, but they just wouldn't fit in this modal at the moment. Maybe not. Either way, I'm hoping they'll maybe like add more maps or something. If not more fighters, like again, at least all the big ones are represented now. From the original trilogy.
Kennedy's locked onto me.
Oh, shit.
Merge droid. Got one on my tail.
Helping you out.
Got him. Of course, now my... That works. Rebalance shields, shift. That. There, Raider's down. And now we're on the offense. Fired too soon.
Yep, they fired a missile at
him. We've got an advantage. Let's keep it that way.
I really like how this level has all these tunnels you can fly through. Definitely a way to give a sense of the second Death Star without having to actually do a Death Star 2 battle trench run thing all over again. Ooh, the game's kind of crapping itself. Not that I'm surprised, my computer's really starting to show its age. Most of the components are 5 years older or more. The newest thing is the graphics card, which is a 1070. I don't have the 2070. I don't have the RTX stuff yet. I don't even think my case could fit most of the RTX cards. Oopsies. This is all fine. Bad time to run out of everything. Shit, okay.
I can't keep fighting like this. Pull back.
I'm in the danger zone. Okay, keep going. Damn. Man, they chased me for a while there.
Help is on the way.
Take care of these. Every little bit helps. Shit. Got him. Gonna go get the B-wing. Or not. Okay, I definitely need to go dock.
The cruiser is almost done for.
Okay, now swap out for the B-Wing. Finally. I could just... there.
Flying your way.
It's got a very significant boost, I'll say that much. Shields charged.
Enemies locked onto me. Incoming missile. Close, but not close enough.
This is gonna whoa. They fucked off. I mean, I did quite a bit of damage there, so yeah, definitely heavy bomber. I got that missile off. Torpedo, whatever. Fired. Oh, they took it out. Never mind. Ugh. That does seem to be happening quite a bit with me now.
We've lost too many. Defensive formation. Don't forget about me.
The Empire is going on the offensive. Intercept their fighters and protect our frigates.
Back online.
marker.
Don't let the Empire destroy our frigate!
Change ship. Ow.
Here I come.
Three, that's not very well balanced. Trying to do all that tick tactics again, or parasiting, that's what they called it. Can't get a lock on it. Got it. Yes.
Star Destroyer targeting system destroyed.
Enemies locked on.
I'm just getting started.
That was lucky.
Missile inbound.
Destroy.
Oh boy! I have a feeling they weren't exactly happy with me there. Darn, one of their shields was almost taken out. I mean, I almost took out one of their shields.
Imperial shields restored. We can't keep fighting like this. Pull back.
Your luck's about to change.
Sweet. I somehow dodged all that. Lemo!
I approve.
Why would you cheer us? Never mind.
We took down a raider.
Darn, almost got it. But yeah, that definitely didn't work. Doesn't work anymore the way it used to.
Shields have been restored.
But I think we've got the... This is our match to lose now.
The Star Destroyer's shields are disabled.
Y'all aren't ready for me.
Oh shit. Well, they got me, but at least I got their shields. And I think they just died. Nope, not yet, but they're about to.
It's your lucky day, Vanguard.
I don't even have to hit it anywhere specific. I just have to hit it. Got it.
The Empire won't forget this anytime soon.
Another hard-earned victory, I think. Apparently I got the Traveler Award because I was doing a whole lot of traveling or something. Forward. Respectable numbers. Middle of the road. So yeah, that's gonna do it for Star Wars Squadrons tonight. The B-Wing and the TIE Defender are definitely welcome additions, both having their own disparate playstyles, but you know, the Imperials gain a ship with shields, and the New Republic gains an gains a really heavy bomber type craft that, when used right, can definitely dish out a lot of punishment, but obviously because it's so powerful, they don't give it the piercing torpedoes, which I think is a good move, actually. So I'm going to... you know what? I think I'm just going to call it a night for here, rather than try to force myself into another game that I don't feel like doing at the moment, or something like that. Anyway, thank you all for coming out. Thanks for watching. Stay safe out there, and I will see you next time. Perhaps Sunday, perhaps Monday, or Tuesday. We'll see. Good night.